Oh, we're gonna need some stuff soon like this.
Warning. Catastrophic event detected. Core systems repair required for emergency escape vehicle launch.
Oh, this is new. Spiritus. Salvus. Can I do something over here? Can I hold it? Yeah.
Activating Spiritus system terminal.
Sweet! Status unknown. Connection
Spiritus
lost.
System damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence.
Cerebrum.
Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline.
Not good.
Cerebrum module inactive.
Not surprising, though.
Spiritus system repair required for Salvus EEV life support system operation. Locate system mainframe. Fabricate Cerebrum core. Repair Cerebrum module.
We gotta do all that. Status inactive. So this is our quest, I guess. We're logged in. Okay. Rescue system access admin. Confirm. We're saved. Good. Oh. What? Why did it do that? Wait. What is going on? Okay, I'm just continuously... What's going on with my suit? Is this supposed to happen? I am continuously thrusting without doing anything. Which means... I mean, is that a bug in the game? Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm trying to get around this thing. I'm gonna die. I'm continuously thrusting into it. Wait, give me that. Give me that. Give it to me! Give me that one. Give me it. Ugh. Give. Oh god, it was right there! And by thrusting to get to it, I hastened my demise. Couldn't get to it anyway. Wow. So at least we'll come back here. Hope that doesn't happen again. Okay, good. I'm not continuously thrusting. Good to know. Good to see. I approve, etc. Now, do we go in here? Can I go in here? Without destroying myself? This is the mainframe. It says locate mainframe. While I found it! Can I get in there? Mainframe aerospace. Do I have to go in another way? Vocalis. How do I get back out of here? Thank you. I was getting a little disoriented. Well, this is a big area. This is a Spiritus. Spiritus Sancti. Made multiple locations coming off of here. So this is Spiritus Life Support Systems. Do we want to be messing with this? Ouch. This there's another thing to listen to over here. I do not want to use my thrusters right now. Okay, just a little bit. Something of interest over there.
Personal log. Systems specialist.
McDonagh.
McDonagh, Andrew. 17, April, 2037.
Finally going home. Doesn't even seem real. 22 months since mission start. 10 longer than I signed up for in the first place.
Hmm.
I promised Lucy I was going to be there for her. I promised myself I wouldn't leave her like this again. Broke both of those promises by taking another selfish paycheck job while real life passes me by down below. Father of the year. Alex really came through for me on this.
Oh, he's the one I was supposed to be helping.
I owe her one. Can't wait to get off this goddamn station.
Don't think he ever did. Oh, two, baby. God, you gotta be kidding me. But sometimes with this stuff. Alright, stand by, guys. Okay. Oh, wait. Alright, that's my mouse. I'm having trouble here, just in general. Here, my mouse cuts out. Here we go. Okay, we can go in here. And hopefully stop banging into stuff. Here's McDonagh's. Hold up. No! Okay. Okay, his computer terminal. Hold it. Okay, so this is from A. McDonagh to... me. I got an itch. So can I read emails to other people? Because I always say, well, you know what it is? It's like we supposedly don't remember who we are. So we're going through trying to rediscover who we are as we, the person playing this, discovers who she is. And what has happened up till now. Alex. This isn't April, okay? Lynn contacted me already. Everything is in motion. Can't thank you enough for this. Got a lot of missed time to make up for down there. Collins is solid. He's smart, eager, and doesn't have the baggage I do. He's slated for Hand 5, so calling him up early would be a big break for him. Good choice. Maybe I can help with early beta? Let me know. Andrew. So this is from me to him. Lynn Collette from Hardiman Resource will be contacting you to work everything out. She also places for Vancouver, so that would be very good for you down the road. I'll need you right up to Spiritus Beta and Crew Expansion, so that looks like 08 July transfer, maybe even before then. I'm working out how to get us to Beta earlier, so it's a possibility. For your replacement, I'm considering bringing up Misha Collins. Thoughts? Okay, we're going backwards. So... unfortunately, I don't know how to go backwards, or you can't go backwards, so we'll have to go. I don't know how to go, you know, back to what we read before and read it in order. Alex, absolutely interested. Visitation between Santa Monica and Vancouver will be a challenge, but we'll figure it out. What are the details? Is there anything I need to do to move the process along? Do I need to source my replacement? Thanks, Andrew. This is from me to him. Andrew, called in a favor and got a transfer lead for you. The job is in Santa Monica, heading up Hand 5 Systems Assembly. I think your experience on this mission makes you a good fit. You know what works and what doesn't up here. You're in a unique position, and aerospace needs help in this area more than ever. I know this isn't perfect for you, location-wise, but it's stable, pays well, and more importantly, gets you off Northstar. This is time-sensitive, so let me know if this is something you still want to pursue. Ayo. Spring music recital? Is there anything else to look at? I'm banging myself up here. A pen? So far in their personal quarters, there's nothing to look at except these computer screens to read their emails. We can't go in those, or they're unoccupied. Either one. Well, who's this? I can't go into this one? Oh, Jesus. What's it say? Anne? I can't go in there. I guess maybe I have their codes because they're my friends or something like that. I hit the wrong thing. I meant to hit that. I want that slicing me up. Alright, I forgot about this end. Whoops. Okay, that just didn't work out that well. Let's grab this oxygen. Just barely grab the thing. Oh, this is locked. Offline. We need to bring it online. Alright. I'm having a hard time just moving around in this whole area for some reason. It's been easier in the other sections. Crew quarters. What does it say? Find alternate route? Being risky here. Okay, next section. That was life support. You can't fully get into. So all these sections have life. They have crew quarters before the section. Should I grab another one of these? I'm pretty good on this, right?
Catastrophic event detected.
Power management.
Core systems repair required for emergency escape vehicle launch.
Oh, we're gonna escape launch. I can't get this one. Can't go in there. Got it. Power management. And it doesn't say it's offline, does it? I guess the red is a giveaway there. What else we got? Mobilis propulsion systems. We can't get in here either. Did it say lock? Is that what that says? Lock. It's locked. I need to fix my suit again. Well, my visor, whatever you call it. Communications array? Yeah, hopefully you can check. No, it's locked, right? I'm just going to go up to them anyway to make sure I really can't even attempt to just go in here. No. Otherwise it would say hold. Oh, jeez. I hate that. Alright. Trying to get it. Okay, I'm getting in danger now because I can't grab the freaking thing. Give it to me. Oh my god. What? Jesus. Wow. Oh, look at it spinning like that. Alright, so there's nothing else. We can only go into life support right now. And even then, not fully all the way in. And then the mainframe's down there, but we can't get in there. And is there anything up? Can I get in there? Up top or whatever? Because it's all relative, top, bottom. But I mean, this. Cerebrum. Look at all those switches and stuff. Not really. Can't really do anything with this. Alright. It's telling me there's an item of interest over here. Well, we can't get in there. We gotta find another way in, or maybe that's when we finally power everything up, then we can get to the mainframe. So am I going to leave this section? Am I going to then die because I can't find oxygen? I'm using up a lot because I'm just going to grab this one anyway. Okay, how do we get out of here again? It's like a window. Life support. How did I get in here? Yeah, I thought I came in through here, actually. Oh, jeez. Bust myself up here. No, I did not. Yeah, I'm like injuring my person here. So I can't use any of these. Oh, I have to find something and plug things into those. I probably have to get all of them online, because this is online pretty much, right? It's just that's locked. Oh, I can hold it? Hold it.
Activating Spirit System Terminal.
Well, this is what I really looked at. It's what I looked at.
Spirit System damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline. Cerebrum module inactive. Spirit system repair required for Salvus EEV life support system operation. Locate system mainframe. Fabricate cerebrum core. Repair cerebrum module.
Fabricate it? Fabricate cerebrum core. Like, Fabricate to me means you've got to, like, create it. Maybe you make the core out of the other stuff. Alright. So my only question now is... how do I get back out of here? Jesus. Preferably without destroying my entire suit. Or helmet, what have you. Because all these are locked, right? Now what I also wonder is if you can run out of these canisters, or do they create them anew for you? Because I can only imagine, like, you... it seems like you have to come back here again and again, but what if I use up all the canisters in, like, my second trip and there's, like, nothing left? I don't know if that's a possibility. I'm gonna... bump against the ceiling. How did I get in here? My god. Through here? No. This stuff is all locked. Unless there's another way out of life support, but I don't think I came through there. I don't need that yet. I'm missing something, obviously. There's the life support systems. Maybe there's another way out? I don't know. I don't think I came through here. Okay, gonna start needing stuff. Chill out. We're not losing O2 right now. Let's see, we're up though. Yeah, we've got one. Grab it! Ah. Oh, can we just fly through here? This probably is where we got in. This is open. Right? It is? Yes. Because now, for some reason, in deep space... Wait, is this a window? Oh, solar panels, nice. Gonna die soon, I'm sure. grab this one. No doing the dance this time. We want to grab the frickin' thing. Caution, caution. Danger, Will Robinson. Sweet. Locked. Something of interest this way. What is this? Looks like a huge speaker. I want to grab this oxygen. Grab that!
Northstar IV, this is mission control. Unable to determine current location or crew status. Please advise. Over.
Now, was there something else to look at here? Jesus, got banging me around. I thought there was something else. Okay, can I not fit through there or something? I went through one of these things, that's what it was. I don't need it yet, I don't think. Do we want to be coming in the through this way? Can we even make it? Oh, is this where the live wires killed me? No, it isn't, but okay, I can't get past this stuff. Oh god. Here we go again. Wait. Oh, I see one over there. I can't reach that. Right in there. I'm not gonna make it. Yeah. I should have grabbed that last one I saw that I went past. I'm like, oh, I don't need it. Yeah. So at least it saved when we got out of there. That's where his quarters are. With the computer we've already looked at. Should I try to make it back to where we were? Or what's up there? Wow, we're like nowhere fast, huh? The only problem is once you get further away from these quarters, you're gonna die again. It takes forever to get. I'm like, am I really moving? Those thrusters don't seem to be moving me any faster. So I really don't want to use them. Oh, up there! In there is some... Oh god. I see it. I see it too. It's inside though. It's inside the window. I can't get in there. At least not from here. Yeah. Yeah, goodbye, cruel world. There's nothing around me to grab. Look at all the pretty lights. Let's head back to where we were going.